Aquatic daredevil. What you're about to see is a Kitty J.N. exclusive.
Good girl. All the way. Hi, y'all. We might give you a little handshake.
Her name is Twiggy the Squirrel, and she's 2 years old. How about that? That squirrel can water ski.
That's hilarious.
Yeah, that's good.
When we come back, we'll talk about the lifelong damages of strawberry smoothies.
I'm a left anchor, Veronica Good Times. You know, lately, I've been hearing all this talk about students not buying yearbooks. Hey, what's the deal with that? What happened to remembering the good times through a good old-fashioned yearbook? Maybe enjoying looking at club pictures or bad pictures of friends. Enjoying all the memories of good times, maybe even some bad. What happened to those simple pleasures? Did they die with the dinosaurs and T-Rex? In my book, they didn't. And there's only one book. The yearbook. So give it a buy when you got a chance. Hey, last time I checked, your books were on sale in room 207. Hey, see you later.
And we're back! Three armed men wearing ski masks made off with over $500 from an area bank in a daring early morning robbery.
And the winner of the frog leaping...
Hey, fiberglass insulation.
The winner of the frog leaping contest
candy
was...
like that guy said.
It was Hoppy, with a jump of six...
My stomach's itching.
What?
And now, Brick Tamlin with the weather.
Alright, let's go!
Go, Brick!
Well, it seems it's going to be partially cloudy with a slight chance of rain in the Texas region of the U.S. And it seems that it's going to be partially cloudy with a chance of sun in the Middle East. Back to you.
Thanks, Brick! And when we get back, we will discuss the healing powers of music on plants.
To the world, all the boys and girls. Oh, Baxter, you are my little gentleman. This burrito is good, but it is quite filling.
Nick, bro, did you see what just happened?
Hello, neighbor. Yes, I did. That was a terrific spill. That's quite a raspberry.
Are you crazy or something? Did you just throw a burrito out your window?
I believe I did.
That's my Huffy you just thrashed, brosive.
Easy, compadre. I'm your friend out here, alright?
Why don't you fix my Huffy before I stomp your goofy face?
You want the throwdown, that's fine. I got Janet Reno and Katie Couric right here waiting for you.
You just destroyed the only thing I love. There it is. What do you love?
Well, I like long walks on the beach, nice glass of Dr. Pepper, and my friend here, Baxter.
Well, guess what? Now this is happening.
Excuse me, sir. Sir! Sir!
And so I roll.
Baxter! No!
McManley!
Honcho, are you okay?
The man that punted Baxter! The man that won the bicycle!
Calm down, Honcho. Breathe, Honcho, breathe.
The bicycle on the bridge! I hit him with a burrito!
What did the bad man do?
He took him! He took him with his foot and he kicked him! That's what he did!
Someone punted him?
Let me say something.
What? I didn't just understand a word you said. Honcho? Where are you?
I'm in a glass case of emotion!
They're gonna put Stevens on! Stevens is gonna read the news! Stevens is gonna read the news!
I've got to do the news!
I've got to read the news!
I'll go!
And we're back! Now to noise bar with the sports.
Whammy! Our team is gonna win, them's is gonna lose. Boom goes the dynamite! This is definitely not anybody's game. Our team's gonna be glorified!
Back to you, McManley.
Well, that's what's happening in your world today.
Thanks for stopping by.
And stay classy.
Wait. I'm ready to do the news. I'm here.
We already finished. We found Veronica.
I've been here the entire time. Honcho, weren't you wearing a white shirt?
Well, that's not important right now. I'm just, let's just go.
Alright.
I lost the game.
What game?
Taste the rainbow.
I love heaven, Skittles.
I love this coffee mug. I love your mom.
Dude, are you just looking at things and telling that you love them?
Yes. Okay. But I do love this elevator.
What is love?
I do not know.
Where?
Oh. Stop.
Did you see that?
Baxter! Sing it!